Just like Haridas Thakur was chanting in a secluded place all in. Now, if somebody without being elevated to such high position imitates, so Haridas Thakur chanted, let me sit down in a solitary place and chant. He cannot do that. It is not possible. He'll simply imitate and he'll do all nonsense. Therefore, everyone should be engaged in his own work. And by the fruit of his work, he should serve Krishna. We cannot imitate Haridas Thakur. That is a different position. If one is elevated to that position, that is a different thing. But generally, that is not meant for ordinary person. Therefore, everyone should do his occupation and duty and try to serve the Lord by the result of his work. That should be the motto of it.